Alright, this looks like a Zamperla gravity. Pindsvinet, which means something.